Confirm the household income. Include everything. SSI, which is Social Security income, child support, side business income, as long as it can be verified by bank deposits or otherwise. So in other words, any verifiable income is what we count towards getting someone into a home.